very happy. I'm really waiting for him. I'm one of the people who are coming to welcome him from Tana River in the Coast Province.
We are so happy because we see this as a blessing to Kenya as a whole, as a country. And he is bringing us a message of peace when our country is still hearing from some of the post-election violence. So the main agenda for peace will be sufficient for our country. Actually, it will heal our people as a nation.
It's a blessing to the country. I would like to say that we are blessed as a country in Kenya to receive the leader of the Catholic Church here, being with us like a father visiting his children. So we should prepare for him to come and visit us and be with us.